So let's today discuss some tips to maintain good posture and to prevent back pain. It's important to maintain a healthy lifestyle with good eating habits, avoid prolonged period of stress, as in avoid prolonged activity of sitting, avoid prolonged activities of walking. Take frequent breaks. See, most of the professionals, most of us are into long hours of sitting. So it's always advisable to stand up after a period of 20 to 30 minutes. Give break to your spine, rest your spine off and just offload the pressure. Move about. How do you maintain a correct posture? Whenever you are sitting, always support your curve, always support your back with a lumbar curve. Maintain the seat height at a 110 degrees of inclination. Try to rest your feet on the floor. Your hip, your arms should be resting on the keyboard and your computer and eye should make an eye level contact. And also make sure that you are trying to place the computer screen in your front rather than doing it left or right. That means your correct posture will be maintained. Then avoid wearing heels for a long period, because once you are wearing heels, your weight of the spine gets misaligned, as in the distribution of body weight is not proper. It's always advisable to wear good shoes while trekking, while running, so that you experience less of back pain and you experience less of other problems. So overall, what is the major tip to maintain the back pain is, to maintain a good posture is maintain a good lifestyle and a good posture and do good core strengthening exercises and incorporate one activity, be it walking, running and jogging, into your lifestyle, or incorporate one sport that is good to maintain a healthy spine. These were the tips to maintain the back pain.